It's been likened to a scene from hell. A train off the tracks, carriages on fire, and a bridge buckling under the pressure. Locals exercising under the overpass in Arizona forced to run as it started to collapse.
Derailed with dire consequences. En route to Phoenix, the freight train quickly caught fire after coming off the tracks. Carriages carrying timber burned for hours, flames spreading from one to the other, racing down the length of the train. The fiery wreckage sitting on a bridge over the Tempe Town Lake, a section collapsing after the crash.
That is nuts.
It's very frightening and it looks like a scene from hell, truly.
The bridge came down in an area that's popular for locals exercising. Camille Kimball was riding her bike underneath moments before it fell.
As I turned around, the flaming lumber and so forth, I think from the car and also from the bridge itself, were falling right on the spot that I was.
And all of a sudden I heard crack, crack, snap, snap, crack, crack. It sounded like it was coming off track. And lo and behold, right there in front of us, it came down, boom.
On the ground early morning looked like nighttime, thick black smoke billowing from the bridge. This light rail packed with passengers passed through the smoke, the conductor saying it was safer than stopping.
Pleased to report that so far we have definitely not gotten any reports of any fatalities as a result of this incident.
Remarkable that those nearby were left unscathed. In the United States, Alexis Daish, 9 News.